talk to, as Aristotle wrote, to experience catharsis. So it was not, you know, Lady Gaga singing or, you know, watching Broadway productions. They were treated seriously. Today, today we can say that, you know, theater in particular and art in general offers safe space to transgress taboos, to transgress rules which we follow in our conscious life, if our everyday life, just to examine ourselves and just to examine the culture if it's still powerful. And this is always safe because it is afraid.